Sandals in Chinese is called 凉鞋. The word 凉 means cool. You wear sandals, you feel very cool. 凉. Xie is the word for shoes. Here you need to pay attention to the right part of xie. Actually, it's a reduplication of the same structure. So here, they are separate strokes. In the simplified version, liang looks almost the same with the traditional liang, except here, in the left, we use two dots. Two dots means ice. Three dots means water. Liang xie, sandals.